old as I, my dear, and I hope that you never are. You will woefully wonder why, my dear, through your cataracts and catarrh, you can squander away or sequester a drop of a precious year. But when your best days are yester, the rest are twice as dear. What good is a field on a fine summer night if you sit all alone with the weeds? Or a succulent pear if with each juicy bite you spread out your teeth with the seeds? Before it's too late, stop trying to wait for fortune and fate you're secure of. But there's one thing to be sure of, mate. There's nothing to be sure of. Oh, it's time to start living. Time to take a little from the world we're given. Time to take time, for spring will turn to fall in just no time at all.
Now,
you sit down. You just sit down. I'm going to hear another word out of you. Not until I finished. I got three more courses to do. And you can all join me if you wish. And that goes for all of you out there, too. Yeah, but just the courses. The verses are all mine. I never wondered if I was afraid, if there was a challenge to take. I never thought about how much I weighed, if there was still one piece of cake. But maybe it's meant the hours I spent feeling broken and bent and unwell. But there's still no cure, so heaven sent as a chance to raise some hell. Everybody, okay? Understand why. I believe if I refuse to grow old, I can stay young till I die. For I've known the fears of 66 years. I've had troubles and tears by the score. But the only thing I trade them for is 67 more. You up there, out. Now, this time, I'm going to take it all by myself. All right? And I'm going to take it from center stage. Boy. Oh, it's time to keep living. Time to take a little from this world I'm given. You are my time, so I'll throw off my shawl.